who was arrested by civilians recently. The other five persons were arrested for impersonation of government officials and defrauding unsuspecting members of the public.
It is instructive to note that these suspects opened and operated bank accounts through which they collected various sums of money from their victims. A major revelation to this effect is the haste with which banks opened accounts for prospective customers without ascertaining their genuine personal data.